Hey guys, I'm Stuart and this is the Bin Cleaner Pressure Washing Services, episode 30. Woohoo! Good morning. So what we've got to...
Morning guys, how you doing? So today, we are at the Vanity Lounge in Atherton. Not having our nails done, not having our eyebrows done, not having our bikinis done. We're doing a patio. Let's have a look at it. There you go. This is what we're doing today. It never used to look like this, which is painted it all. So we've got to be careful to start off with. Hoping it doesn't take the paint off. Nice and simple little job. Got the machine running already. And got to get rid of the green down the side as well. So, without further ado, let's get stuck in. Oh, by the way, let me know in the comments below what you think about whether or not to have music in our videos. Some people don't like it. Say they're here for the pressure washing, not for the music. I don't know, quite like the music sometimes, but it's getting difficult to choose different music. So maybe a full one without, but it's only gonna be a short one this. I'll do this one without music. Let me know what you think, whether you like the sound of the pressure washer. See you in a bit. I'm gonna try it with a fan nozzle first, before I tear into it with a turbo nozzle, just in case it does any damage. Surface cleaner on this one.
Thank you.
bit done, but 4 inches down. Let's see if we can get this green off down the side of this down the side of this property. Rinse there. Thank you.
look a bit like.
Morning. Rinse down time.
I'm done.
Nice and easy one today. Go and have a look. Paint's wearing a bit thin. That's why it looks a bit mucky, but it's not. Same with there. Not get that any cleaner. Let's have a look at the side. Wish she wanted all the weeds gone and the grass. Grass. And the algae just down the edge of the building. Not the whole path, she didn't want the whole path doing. Just an eating up the edge. That's why you can probably see the, can you see the line? Like there. Went down there with the turbo nozzle, as you saw. Went all the way down there with a flat surface cleaner. Rinsed it all down. Did the bottom of the wall for her. Good. Like I say, nice and easy. So, if you've liked this little video, don't forget, give it a thumbs up. And if you really like it, why not subscribe? All our new viewers, if we get any, as we should. If you like them, go and have a look at some of our other videos. Hit that subscribe button. And hit that notification bell. And then you will be notified. Then you'll be notified when our new content comes out. Okie dokie, guys. Till the next one. See you later. Bye.